Hi guys, and I'm back with another video, and this video is about how to create creative pictures using shadows. And shadows are like such an amazing tool because they give you these cool pictures, and of course you could edit those, but then I always like to create things rather than edit them in post. So I'm gonna give you 5 ideas using 5 very easily available kitchen stuff and random things that you could use to create nice patterns and shadows in your pictures. So see you through the video, and I'll meet you in the end. This is what we'll be working with, and everything is available in your house. This is a webbed leaf and it gives amazing patterns. So just play around with it, pose with it, and this is what you get. The second one is a channi. This is like a big channi, and when you pass light through it, you get this really tiny boxes, which is very unique. Next up we have is a fork, and this looks so cool because it looks like one of those window sunlight patterns, and I got this idea from Sayanti, so shout out to her. So now this is something that we use to make papad. I don't know what it is called exactly, but it looked so rustic and vintage and gave these very cool patterns. So next up we have is a piece of lace, and this was lying around in my house. You can use anything that has a little bit of lace, and you can pass light through it and you get these cool amazing patterns. So that was about it, and then if you like the video, make sure you like and subscribe and comment down below. And also if you use any of these in your pictures, make sure you tag me and share it with me, and I would like to share it on my stories. And I'll see you on next Thursday. Bye bye.